How do you unclog a toilet without using a plunger? We're gonna go with an easy step of using what's called an auger to clear this toilet. This is the auger, what we're gonna use to clear this toilet. To avoid any scratches on the toilet, you wanna make sure you get that head right into that opening. Once you get it at this point right here, it's not visible anymore. This is when you can start running the auger, rotating it to place to make sure it doesn't scratch anything. And that's how you use an auger.